He's Lunar Snitzel, working on the inside of Sweet Talkin' Woman. Sweet Talkin' Woman's a little bit more forward than a workmate here, and she'll have her next run next Monday on the Kensington track. We'll keep her at 1400 metres again. I feel she'll race very well second up, as she did last preparation when she won second up on Anzac Day last year. At this stage, Taylor Marshall will ride, as she'll get 60 kilos.